Guess you won't see a version of this world without me. But if I have to go, then I'll be perfectly fine, and you would be fine too. Just a nobody from the north, just someone that had to find their way in a world with things in a way, in a world where nothing goes our way. I guess this is the part I'm supposed to figure out. I guess this way I'm supposed to own up to all my mistakes and then apologize and do what people think I should, then tell you how I'm doing good. But let's be honest with ourselves, I wouldn't fucking be here if I listened to the doubt. I wouldn't fucking be here if I listened to you now. And so I sure as shit don't plan on starting. They said I changed and I'm a bad friend. Yeah, I just think I made the wrong friends. Yeah, I just think you had potential. Only difference is I used mine and you just never cashed in. Yeah, I overthink and that's my biggest issue. Yeah, you never think and that's your biggest issue. Yeah, and I don't think I'll ever be big as I would like to be. But can I ask you one thing? Can we pretend that I'm famous? Can we pretend that I'm more successful than I really am? That'd be amazing. That'd be so sweet. Yeah, if we could play make-believe. I was going through shit, bunch of drama, yeah. I done said a lot of things, yeah, I got it. I done did some stupid shit, yeah, whatever. Guess I got to set a balance on my fucking brilliance. And it isn't like I always been good at this. If we're being honest, man, I shouldn't be good at this. I just have this tendency to hug every precipice and to take a leap of faith before I check for a parachute. And I swear I only do things sometimes, cause I told you I was doing things. Sometimes I just have to take a good thing and find a way to turn that thing into a bad thing. Yeah, but that's my life, that's how I live it. Feel like Kid Cudi on his second lunar mission. Feel like Mr. West back when he was a little twisted. And not just another rapper with a couple screws missing. I've been trying to figure out just who the hell I am. Am I that rapper or that singer? I can't even tell. I swear I only finish songs because I say I will. Cause if I did that shit for me, you'd never hear a thing. And I would either buy my stand up in a blow up call and never get a single call back on a single cell. I'd rather be a fucking failure than a win and still be sad. Cause I'm tired of doing things just cause I can. Yeah. They said I changed and I'm a bad friend. Yeah. I just think I made the wrong friends. Yeah. I just think you had potential. Only difference is I used mine and you just never did shit. Yeah, I overthink and that's my biggest issue. Yeah. You never think and that's your biggest issue. Yeah, and I don't think I'll ever be big as I would like to be. But can I ask you one thing? Can we pretend?